Captain McGuinness.
Well, I'm going out to dinner with a gorgeous singer to a little place I found down by the quay. Her name is Patricia, but she calls herself Delicia, and the reason isn't very hard to see. She says God made her a sinner to keep fat men thinner as they tumble down in heaps before her feet. They hang around in groups like battle-weary troops. One can often see them queue right down the street. You see, Patricia, or Delicia, isn't only a singer. She also removes all her clothing. For Patricia is the best stripper in town. And with a swing of her hips, she started to strip to tremendous applause. She took off her drawers with a lick on her lips. She undid all the clips, threw it all in the air. And everybody said, and at the last piece of clothing fell to the floor, the police were banging on the door. All that Saturday night in 1924. Well, Patricia was arrested and everyone protested the manner in which she was exposed. There on in court, well, everybody thought a summer run in jail would be proposed. But the judge said, Patricia, or may I say, Delicia, the facts of this case lie before me. Case dismissed! This girl was in her world!